The anonymous call came in around 9 o'clock Wednesday night, telling police that a man was beaten and thrown into the Merrimack River. When police arrived, they discovered exactly what the caller described.
Head and neck were above the water, but his body was submerged.
A boat plucked Jonathan Evans from the river. Police say he was suffering from hypothermia and serious injuries to his face and head. In the minds of investigators, there is no doubt that this was attempted murder.
And the plan was to kill him. That was what the intention was.
Investigators tracked down the suspects inside this Concord apartment last Friday, hiding underneath a bed and in a back room. Today, they faced a judge via video. 42-year-old Thomas Croswell listened to the judge read the charges of attempted murder.
By rendering Jonathan Evans unconscious through alcohol, physical force, and throwing him into the Merrimack River to die.
The prosecutor read a lengthy list of criminal convictions dating back to the 1980s. Bail was set at $450,000. Jamie Locke, 33 years old, had a court-appointed attorney by her side as the felony murder charges were read aloud. Investigators say her lies delayed the rescue of Evans.
She misled the police officers when they did receive a phone call about the victim potentially being in the river.
42-year-old Robert Potter was the last to be arraigned. He is the only one who is not homeless and has no criminal record. Police say a witness puts him at the scene.